in the aftermath of this fight.
Sorry, I'm just laughing because he got beat up so bad. Because, you know, I said, you know what, he talks so much crap. He say he wants to kill someone, he wants to get a body in his record, he's the hardest puncher in the whole division. He could have beat Mike Tyson, Muhammad Ali, he could have beat all these guys in his prime. No, he couldn't.